Hello, everyone, and welcome to the MFP. Of champions alongside Brian Murphy. I'm Ferran Burgundy. We have the god of dad bod out here, and well, already looks to be causing some trouble with the camera person out there.
Well, we know he's a mean son of a gun.
Oh, you hear him mentioning that Marvelous usually by his side here.
His opponent from Harrogate Park, weighing 252 pounds, Tyson McQuaid!
Tyson McQuaid squaring up with the god of dad bod several times on past occasions. These two with a long history, both strength-based opponents.
Certainly right about that. Marvelous challenging later tonight for the middleweight medallion. Going to be taking on the middleweight medallion champion, Smiley. And there is the bell. We are set to go here.
Shut up, fraud! You better speak good about me, or I'll come over there.
Well, you gotta
didn't
say about
anything,
that.
I didn't say anything bad about him.
Hey, why don't you take a lotion for tonight, loser?
Oh, goodness.
That's McQuaid trying to get some spirit going. In the Monster Factory faithful as he squares up with the god of dad bod and, oh, too strong from the cosmic deadbeat.
Well, he's telling us to be quiet here. What does he want? Does he want his work to speak for himself here? He doesn't want us to do any commentary, does the god of dad bod?
I think he wants the cosmic beings to speak on his behalf. He wants to be honored on... He was speaking last night about the fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh dimensions. He's working on different planes of existence.
Well, I know a little bit about the fifth dimension. One less bell to answer. Great song.
Oh, Tyson McQuaid. Not able to take the big man down. Tyson McQuaid rising to the challenge.
Who do you think you are? Cause it ain't me.
That is a lot of mass to move for sure. And Tyson McQuaid not backing down here.
Right, going for a short range here, just trying to wear down each other. Tyson McQuaid, the god of dad bod. Colliding in the center of this Monster Factory ring.
I'm gonna knock you off your feet, Chuck, all right?
Oh!
A bit of a sucker punch there.
Straight right hand. Now going for that shoulder tackle once again, falling through with McQuaid! Able to get the god of dad bod off his feet.
No easy task, to be sure.
Oh, and we know that belly-to-belly that Tyson McQuaid has been able to employ over the past several events. Oh! McQuaid caught off guard as the official was put in the middle of that fray.
Certainly clever on the part of the god of dad bod.
Hey, he's picking fights with all the Monster Factory faithful as well. Look at him, the stature.
No.
Did you hear the smack on that one?
Well, now over to our near side here. What power.
Tyson McQuaid is no small dude. That's impressive. Being able to scoop him up. A giant splash.
And only a two count as the left shoulder gets up from Tyson McQuaid.
Forgot a dad bod, putting away several opponents with that splash before, able to cosmically change the density of his weight, at least so he claims. Pull empty on that one.
Couldn't change the density of the middle of the ring, though.
Hit all of that, broke the dad bod, as one of our audience members claims. Big back elbow from McQuaid. And now, oh, McQuaid almost scooping up the big man.
He seems rather confident about that, as now charging into a boot is the god of dad bod.
McQuaid,
looking at look at the explosiveness on him here.
Drilling into the god of dad bod, now going up and over him. Nimble for such a big man. Oh, struggling to take his opponent off his feet once more. Rebounding off the ropes and oh!
What a clothesline. Now McQuaid, the one doing the talking here. God of dad bod. Definitely dizzy, and what a spear.
He's got them broad shoulders, good bases, cover. Oh!
Right shoulder up from the god of dad bod.
We have seen spear ribs employed by Bobby Buffet, one of the contenders in our gauntlet match for the MFPW Heavyweight Championship. However, that man has been missing recently. Bobby Buffet, whereabouts unknown.
Yeah, I can't say that I've seen him at all today.
Oh, looking for that Thunderplex once again, that belly to belly, but rejected by the god of dad bod. Scooping him up, placing him down.
Now pointing to the corner, calling his shot.
I didn't freaking ask.
The god of dad bod showing disdain.
Because I'm about to kill him right now. There's nothing anyone can do.
We're going to the second rope, the most dangerous rope.
Oh!
And perhaps that little loss of balance, just enough time for McQuaid to get his bearings about him and move out of the way.
Looking for that belly to belly again.
Thunderplex.
Cover and victory.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official time, 6 minutes, 32 seconds. The winner of this belt, Tyson McQuaid.
How impressive is Tyson McQuaid able to hoist the over 300-pound frame of the god of dad bod up and off the mat, and we are at Evolution of Champions. What a way to start this evening, start this pre-show.
Oh, most certainly, and a lot still to come. We have the Arena Championship on the line. Christian Darling getting the victory just last night over Goldie. In very impressive fashion, well, he'll be defending against Xander Alexander, that courtesy of Total Wrestling Live, that you can see every Friday here at the MFPW.
What an event that was last night. Christian Darling, so impressive, but man, that damage sustained at the hands of Xander Alexander.
With a 20-minute time limit, introducing first, from Kennewick, New Jersey, weighing 150 pounds, the ferocious beast, V. Daniels!
Daniels looking over to us, telling us that it's his time.
Yep, V. Daniel. We saw him once before here at the MFPW just a few weeks ago, coming up a little short against against Dylan Mesh, who has certainly made his presence felt as of late.
Oh, it's my favorite song and yours, Faron.
Oh, boy.
His opponent, from Billingham, Pennsylvania, weighing 200 pounds, he is one half of the MFPW Tag Team Champions, Ollie B from the WG, Oliver!
Put your hands up, Faron. Faron, put your hands up. Yeah, Faron, there we go. It's a party in the house. Oliver's here. Ollie B from the WG. Oh, and I got his flannel once again. This is my favorite part of every show we do. How about that?
Well, speaking of favorite part, we might see the favorite part of Wet Brett Waters as he defends the MFPW heavyweight title in a gauntlet match later tonight. Bell sounding here.
Oliver with some strong words against the ferocious Beast Daniels, locking up here against one half of the MFPW Tag Team Champions. Man, and how impressive are those arm drags from Oliver, catching him with a drop kick.
Yeah, pace quickening here, and Oliver matching the challenge.
Man, check out Oliver using that strength, going for the Ring of Fire, but the float over from Daniels. Oh, dangerous territory to be in. Wheelbarrow position, part of the Ollie Oop, but no Christian Rocco to finish that maneuver. Oh!
What a side slam. A lot of rotation on that one. Here's the cover. Daniel kicks out.
Oliver now guiding his opponent, Daniels. Continuing to say that Oliver's dead. Oh! And Oliver, ever agile in this matchup. Spine buster.
What a rollover two, and almost gets the three. Daniel, though, is certainly trying to get his composure back here, and utilizes the hair and an uppercut to the back of the head.
Well, we know Ollie was looking for that fireman's carry flapjack that he so often uses.
That final wrap up.
Daniel, oh, now just stomping down on Ollie V. Another drop kick for his trouble.
But now a little trouble getting into a pinning predicament and not able to hold him down for the three.
Some good ring awareness, bringing him back to the center of the ring. Now utilizing the fact that Oliver's back is exposed up on that second rope. And how dangerous is that second rope?
Well, it's the most dangerous rope.
All right, Daniel, oh, implementing it well.
And there's a good reason why.
Daniel setting up for a vertical suplex. Oh, getting into the cradle position, but Oliver busting out a suplex of his own.
What a clothesline.
Big back elbow. And now Oliver doing another in the corner. You ready? Eat the foot.
This is a much quicker pace than I'm used to seeing Oliver perform at here. I mean, he's just been hyped on the express here.
He's been doing some cardio, adding to that agility, but Daniel doing his own. Oh, oh, Ring of Fire.
And it looks like it burns here for V and leads to Oliver's victory.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this belt, Oliver!
One half of the Ollie Rock Express, the MFPW Tag Team Champions. I know somewhere Christian Rocco is smiling proud of his tag team partner. What a victory for Ollie V from the WG.
And what an evolution we've seen of this tag champion. More evolution of champions coming your way here at the MFPW in about 10 minutes. Stick with us.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back with more Most Effective Pro Wrestling in just a few moments. And we started approximately at 7 o'clock.